reception for LGBT people. You need to have it in your mind when you will be going to visit your presidents and your prime ministers as official guests to recognise the wonderful contribution that all of you have made to the development of LGBT rights.